Hey, it was nice knowing Brian, you.
Did you hear about the Dracula that was feeling kind of down?
No.
He had post-mortem depression.
Welcome back to Game Over, guys!
This guy!
You see?
I better go to the campfire.
I better take a break. There's an alarm going off.
All these friends dying makes my hands cold.
Knife, no idea.
To ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the world. Clusterfuck! But their fear and stupidity
is not my concern, and neither should it be. Oh, Lord Croft.
I will explain everything. Troglodytes! There's pumpkin cookie all over the couch!
Were they Trinity?
What?
You made a mess.
I did. It wasn't me.
Did you spit all over?
I swear it was the Brian.
You know, I feel like that excuse came up a lot in your growing up.
It was the Brian.
I'm gonna sneak through this little squeezy hole.
Go through that.
I hear maybe a helicopter. I don't know what country it's from though. Got to take
them out. Well, I could really have any reason for being here.
What the hell is happening? I wasn't paying attention. Hey, man.
Oh, you metagaming son of a bitch!
I got this gun, but I haven't used my knife in a while.
You picked him in the brain.
Yeah, I did.
Mind if I pick your brain?
Nice brain, think I'll pick it. Are they still shooting at me? From, like, through the world?
You can pick your friends, but you can't pick their brains.
Oh, it's Russian!
Oh shit, what's it doing here? Sprint!
I'm trying, but they shot a barrel or a vase.
Stand up, you fool!
They slapped his face on every vase.
On every vase!
Oh! Goodness! Heavens to Betsy! I said that at work. Took everyone by surprise.
While taking someone's, like, report. Like, yeah, somebody stole my laptop. How does it bad thing? Did you leave your door open? Yes. Did you leave your laptop out? Yes. Well, it sounds like you're a fucking idiot.
You might as well have a placemat in front of your door that says, "Welcome to my stuff." Enjoy it.
Everyone's laptop gets stolen in college because no one locks their goddamn door.
It's fine.
What are these? Are they friendly?
What are those?
It's red smoke. It can't be friendly.
It's gotta be drugs. I'm gonna go crazy now.
The helicopter's gonna try to land.
Deathless
now.
One, save me! Despite my amazing. Oh.
He just keeps dropping off shit.
Ooh.
I was just yawning, and I went heavens to Betsy. Glub, glub, glub!
Some Murgatroyd.
Weird.
She can't stay under forever.
I've got a rebreather. They can go right to hell.
Where is she? Cover the with fire. Okay, I thought they're gonna actually just shove crates and shit.
Put like
in the way.
A manhole cover in?
Yeah. Then you'd be fucked.
Must be not.
Must be weird trying to swim in this freezing cold water with no sleeves.
I feel nothing.
Everything's
it's
numb.
Been established.
You'll dry off quicker later.
You! Later.
Oh my god, look at all your
He's
experience.
He's on fire underwater!
That's what you get for clumping up when I got grenade barrows.
Uh oh. Here it comes. Oh. Oh, come on. Fucking sneeze!
Oh, you're waiting on your sneeze still?
It's really, really driving me insane.
Next time you start feeling it's gonna put my finger under your nose like...
You gotta pull it out.
Sneeze onto
What's
your
going
nose.
On? Where am I? Did this happen while I was busy having fun? Oh, no.
Oh, God, no.
Hey, friend.
I probably should have shot him, but I can at least die knowing I did the right thing.
Laura.
Damn it, I'm still alive. I made such a nice plunge.
Knife knowing you.
If I don't make it out of here.
Alright, I will try another one.
No more Mr. Knife Guy.
That one fell flat.
Choices. I get your point.
And then his heart modeler goes.
Except they don't do that in real life. Him.
His end is near.
No, he can't.
I thought he had his death scene.
We can help him.
Oh. Immortality.
We must give him. Hands are a pamphlet. Have you followed Jeff? Jeff can save Laura. His immortal soul.
Laura. This conflict. I just have to say. I don't get the point.
You always were a sharp one.
Aww. I bled him farewell.
Oh, it's morning now.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now.
Yeah. With his Jeff magic.
Yeah, really. What do you mean only Jacob? Is he the only medic on this entire island? Or mountain?
Russia?
Yeah.
All of Russia?
Jakob.
Are you afraid of Russia?
Well, I'm not afraid of Russia.
I said, are you referring to Russia?
I am referring to... yes. Russia.
All of Russia. Technically an island.
All of it. Everything's just an island.
If that was a hell of a cutscene loading cut.
Jacob, he's dying.
What for great? Well, okay.
Let me attend to him.
Why was there a loading screen in the middle of this?
Take him to the moon.
I am just gonna put cocaine in here.
The Lord is your guardian.
Oh, I know.
At your right hand, the sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all.
Hey,
are they making him a vampire?
Jeff.
From now.
Jeff.
He's a cleric.
What the fudgy fudge?
That's a healing spell, Drew. He teleported the wound to some other pizza.
And defibrillated him at the same time.
Cut to a family across the world just opening the box, and in the center of it exploding out like it was hit with a shotgun blast.
It's nice. Just like the... Shit. You Friday the 13th? No. You?
What?
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Nightmare on Pizza Street.
The pizza just sucks into the box and then it starts shooting like Kool-Aid up into the ceiling.
Oh, wow!
I can feel pain. I can be hurt.
Okay.
I am human.
So he's a deathless
Save
one.
For a human ending.
Yes. Jacob is immortal.
Oh.
And the divine Good. Source.
They're getting back to their Something supernatural. I already forgot if there's any supernatural shit in the first game. Real. Eric.
There are Oni.
Deeply powerful.
Oni. Demons.
Mm-hmm. But it is not divine.
Daemons.
Ogres.
So you've lost.
Soothing breeze.
Can we play Arthur?
Not the first one. That was dull.
I'm proud of it.
The second and third one were good. Mm-hmm. The second one was good.
But I did
never finished the third one because I think something happened.
I
my PlayStation broke.
To grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible
See
mistake.
The prophet?
Jeff?
The ones I
wait,
saw in the archive.
Weren't we talking about them being the last scions of Jeff?
When enemies
yes.
attack Katesh.
Yes, that was true.
The
that ended up being true?
The from the mountain down
or
the
deathless...
Katesh.
For these fucking Zambambos are... Committed an atrocity, you know what, fuck, I don't care.
Keep the power.
If you like the story for Tomb Raider...
Don't watch Drew talk.
Don't listen. Don't watch me talk.
That's
don't read
you.
My lips.
The man I've come to
and
know
just pretend I'm saying something
people.
Else.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come
you
to an
end.
You
gonna wreck that thing?
Father! They're on the
Wonder
roof.
What kind of helicopters.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Of course they are.
Already lost.
It's amazing what you can do with
there
a couple of missiles.
Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
How about we just go right up to those guys in their helicopters and missiles and shoot them until they're no more?
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Just shoot an arrow through the helicopter.
I'm excited.
Thing.
Oh. What the fuck?
Beware the dropping frames.
How did that even activate?
Stone shape.
The entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Which is a hell of a lot, apparently, on magic and shit.
Next time on Game Over, guys.
The Geothermal Valley.